Yes! Brilliant, bloody brilliant!
Hey, Tommy! Glad you could make it. Hey, you ever met Lovefist before?
No, I haven't, but I've always loved your music.
Let me introduce you to the band. This is Percy, Dick, and Willie's in a Kazi, and that was Jez in a booth earlier. And guys, I want you to meet a good friend of mine. This is Tommy. We go way back.
Hey, pal. And, what was your name again?
Leave it out, Jez, you remember. Lovefist. Don't be playing them games with me, mate. I'm too crafty for that, sunshine.
English prick. Good one in America.
The thing is, Tom, the boys need some help. They ain't too connected here. They don't have the old hands, your father.
We need some drugs, pal. Gotta get on the old Lovefist Fury, you know?
Yeah.
Well, this is Vice City, man. What's the problem?
Love juice, man.
We need love juice, man, gang.
Love juice?
Aye. Two parts boomshine, one part trumpet, five fizz bombs, and a litre of petrol. Can you help us out, pal? Oh, we really mean a lot to
the boys. You can do that for the boys, right?
Excuse me, bad boy! Psycho crazy lunatic! Ass face!
Looking for something special? I got what you need. Thanks for the money, sucker.
I know just the girl.
I'm gonna get some beer can after 3 seconds. Sharon, what?
All right, that's better. Sticking to the matter at hand. Simple, they're bringing their high polluting uppity out of state ways and corrupting the place, ruining it. That's why I and my organization propose we take Florida out of the Union. We start anew as our own country and ban people from Missouri or Kentucky or Philadelphia or any of them fancy places setting foot on our soil.
You think what? Have you been snorting blocks? Have you read the Constitution?
Yeah, I sure have. It talks about freedom. Freedom for Florida from the stench of people moving here to retire or going on vacation. Build your own damn theme park in your own damn state. Florida theme parks is for Florida people only. That's what I say. I mean, I don't go to Alabama to visit a theme park, so why do they come here?
Mr. Hickory, your views are a little extreme.
Plus, I don't believe there are theme parks in Alabama.
Then they should stop coming down my way and build redneck land or whatever. Damn redneck hicks ain't got no class. My views ain't extreme, mister. They're common sense. And what a lot of people would say if they have the guts. If you keep letting people immigrate here from all over the so-called United States, guess what? There's no more room.
It's translated from the original.
professional runic and do 25 languages. Thor has helped millions realize...
Hey, Mercedes.
Hiya, Tommy. And how are you?
Just fine. Listen, you fancy having love fist?
Okay. But just as a favor, I expect returned. Big boy.
It's cold and your body swung back and forth, but now your eyes sing the sad, sad song of how you live so fast.